I'm Bryce.
And I'm Corey.
And this is What's the Buzz?
This weekend, the Vegas will be action-packed with wrestling matches.
I always wanted to be a wrestler, you know, kind of like the Hulk. Ooh, yeah!
That's Macho Man, Bryce?
Torak the Destroyer Hayes will compete for Northern Outlaw Wrestling in the upcoming Bunkhouse Stampede.
It's a very unique battle royal where all the wrestlers can pretty much dress up in jeans and boots and bring in the normal assortment of wrestling weapons, kendo sticks, chairs. It's a rough match, but it's actually very fun.
Torak prefers smaller indie wrestling rather than large-scale bouts.
The crowds are more electric, in my opinion, and you actually get more one-on-one with the fans after the show. It's very rewarding.
Move this clip. No, move it back. Just put a dissolve right there.
Do you think you can do a better job?
I know I can do a better job.
You know what? It's time to settle this once and for all.
Welcome to the Broadcasting Brawl. In this corner, we have the four men. And in this corner, we have the Furry Fury.
Vegas Hotel. Torak the Destroyer Hayes, Fight Breed, Tag Team Championships. Also come out and see the grand carnage of the Bunkhouse Brawl.
Thanks for checking out our series.
You've just been buzzed.
The preservation of the modern in me.